So before those two semi-finals, the managing director of Jumeirah Golf Estates, Ismail Sharif, showed off a few tricks himself.
Now we have a right-handed club, but I hear you've got a little party trick to show the crowd here this evening.
This is right-hander, hitting right. It left.
Lefty with a right-handed club.
Good luck, everybody.
What did he have to beat? 138 yards.
Oh, my God!
Ismail Sharif, take a bow, turn the club around and get into this competition. That was...